You idiots unharmed?
You've had a little encounter with some forest beasts. Now, I intended to dedicate some time to getting to know each other. I think your companions are dull enough that we can make that time now. She was murdered by me, leaving me the blessing of a mother's love. Yes, she did. You were supposed to be my immortal guide in the world of humans. I have a cozy little dungeon in Inferno, which I am the master of. I spend most of my time here, when I'm not in the outside world, doing research on your kinsmen. Ah, yes, a yellow cat, her faithful companion. Thank you. So kind of you to ask. We have talked for so long. Oh, I'm feeling so appreciated. You could talk to me forever, couldn't you?
What the hell? All right. Since the genius bright girl had to mess herself up and slow us down, we're gonna stop for another rest.
The ghosts of the ancient kingdom. Oh, no!
We are not in the haunted lands, are we?
She's been dragging her feet like a beaten cat. It's bloody annoying.